hello. Let's clap and sing hello with all our friends at story time. Let's clap and sing hello. Okay, can anybody else think of something else we can do with our bodies? Katarina, stomp. Okay. Oh, and Ellie, everyone wants to stomp. All right. Let's stomp and sing hello. Let's stomp and sing hello with all our friends at story time. Let's stomp and sing hello.
I want to.
Okay, just raise your hand then.
Yeah.
Sammy.
Yeah.
Maybe what's that called?
Clap.
Clap. Fantastic. And everybody knows it. All right, let's clap and sing hello. Let's clap and sing hello with all our friends at story time. Let's clap and sing hello. Okay, I heard another one in there. What should we do?
Stomp.
We did stomp already. You want to turn in a circle?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's turn in a circle and sing hello. Let's turn in a circle and sing hello with all our friends at story time. Let's turn in a circle and sing hello. Natalia, what was the other one you and Ellie said? How about, do you want to jump? Jump? Okay, let's jump and sing hello. Let's jump and sing hello with all our friends at story time. Let's jump and sing hello. All right, great job, everyone. Let's have a seat. We already did stomp. And let's do a great big stretch. Oh, that feels good. And we'll reach our hands way up high in the sky. And we'll wiggle our fingers. And we'll bring them down in front of us. And we'll open our hands really wide. And we'll say, open, shut them. Open, shut them. Give a little clap, clap, clap. Open, shut them. Open, shut them. Lay them in your lap, lap, lap. All right, fantastic. We're all ready for story time now. And does anybody know what happened this week on Monday? It was Monday, March 20th, the first day of spring. So exciting. And wasn't it so nice out on Monday? It was so nice and warm. And now it's cold and windy again. Oh. So our first book is called When Spring Comes. Ah, oh, look at all the fun things that happen when spring comes. Before spring comes, the tree looks like trees look like black sticks against the sky. What do you think, friends? Is this snow? Mm-hmm. But if you wait, spring will bring leaves and blossoms. Does anybody know what a different word for blossoms is? Close. Flowers. Mm-hmm. If you wait, spring will make the leftover mounds of snow smaller and smaller and smaller until suddenly they're gone. Before spring comes, the grass is brown, but if you wait, spring will turn it green and add little flowers. Look at that little mouse. He's getting a good breakfast. If you wait, an egg will become a bird. A seed will start growing. Spring comes with sun, and it comes with rain, and more rain, and more rain. Do you like mud? Does anyone here like mud?
Me.
Yeah.
Do you like puddles? Awesome. I hope you like umbrellas.
I like umbrellas. I want the pink one.
The pink one? Yeah, that is a nice one. What about the pink and purple one?
But I like the
Before spring comes, the garden is just dirt and empty. But if you wait, spring will push green shoots through the dirt to fill up the garden. What's that bunny doing? Is he eating the plants in the garden?
No.
I think he is. Should he be eating those? No. Silly bunny. And spring will call out the pussy willows and new kitties too. Spring can come quickly or slowly, and it changes its mind a lot. What's it doing here? Does anybody know what this is? It is flowers, but what's it doing? It's snowing on the flowers. But when spring is finally here to stay, you will know it. There will be buds and bees and boots and bubbles. And kitties, that's right. Bubbles.
And a bunny. And
there will be worms and wings and wind and wheels. You will feel it. You will smell it. You will hear it. What's something we can hear in the spring that we don't hear in the winter? Does anybody know? What about these?
No.
The birds tweeting? What about these? What are those?
Flowers.
How about this yellow thing right here? The bees. What do the bees say? Buzz. What's something you can smell in the spring that you can't smell in the winter? What are these?
Flowers.
Flowers, yep.
What are bees doing?
When spring is finally here to stay, you might think you are done waiting, but you are not.
What's this?
I wonder what we're going to wait for next. Now. You have to wait for what comes after spring, where you get popsicles and there's fireworks. What's the season? Summer. Oh.
Strawberry.
Yep. That's right. Can you sit down so all of our other friends can see? Thank you. Yep, strawberries. And we also have, what's this? Does anybody know this fruit? A watermelon, that's right. And how about these up here? They're kind of cut off, but they're blueberries, that's right. So those are all the fun things that we get to see in the summer. But we've got to wait a little bit longer because spring just started. All right, our first song is going to be about 10 little flowers. I'll sing it the first time and you can sing along with me if you know it. And then the second time we'll do it all together because it's pretty easy. So we'll say, one little, two little, three little flowers, four little, five little, six little flowers, seven little, eight little, nine little flowers, 10 little flowers grow. All right, what do flowers need to grow? Does anybody know?
Trees.
They grow in the spring, that's right, but what do they need to grow? How about when it rains? Do they need rain? Mm-hmm.
They need water.
They need water. That's right. And when
water.
It comes from the sky, it's called
water and light.
That's right. So what is the big round thing in the sky that gives us light? It's called the the sun. That's right. So they're going to need lots of rain and lots of sunshine. So we'll say, give them rain and lots of sunshine. Give them rain and lots of sunshine. Give them rain and lots of sunshine so they grow up tall. All right, guys, got it? It's pretty easy, I told you. So let's sing it all together, okay? So we'll say, One little, two little, three little flowers. Four little, five little, six little flowers. Seven little, eight little, nine little flowers. 10 little flowers grow. Give them rain and lots of sunshine. Give them rain and lots of sunshine. Give them rain and lots of sunshine. So they grow up tall. Great job, everyone. Those were great tall flowers. Okay. Our next book is called And Then It's Spring. And then it's spring. And then it's spring. Mm-hmm. So not quite yet. First, you have brown all around. You have brown.
That's called spring.
Then there are seeds. And a wish for rain. And then it rains. Cool. What do flowers need to grow again? Sunshine.
Rain.
And rain. That's right. Oh, can you have a seat so all of our friends in the back can see? Thank you, Miss Ellie. And still, it is brown, but a hopeful, very possible sort of brown. And is that a little brown? Is there a little green?
Yeah.
No, it's just brown. And then it is a week. And you worry. You worry about those little seeds. And if maybe it was the birds.
No.
What are those birds doing? Are they eating the seeds that he planted?
No.
Oh, I hope not. But I think maybe they are. Or maybe it was the bears and all that stomping. Because bears can't read signs that say things like, please don't stomp here. These are seeds. And they are trying. What are those seeds trying to do? Does anybody know?
Me.
What?
Eat the seeds.
They're trying to eat the seeds?
Yeah.
Those little seeds are trying to grow. They're not going to grow very well if the bears are stomping all over them. And then it is one more week.
I am Bonnie.
Mm-hmm. More seeds, that's right. And the brown, still brown. It has a greenish hum that you can only hear if you put your ear to the ground and close your eyes. What kind of animals do you see that live in the ground besides those seeds?
Ants.
That's right. Do you want to sit down so everybody in the back can see? Thank you. What other kind of animals?
Bunnies.
A bunny, that's right. What are another kind of animal that's inside the ground though? How about, yep, that's right. And then how about these ones over here? Can anybody see? It's kind of small. They're squishy and squiggly. But really, down here it's a worm.
Worm.
Mm-hmm. And over here is like a little ground squirrel or a chipmunk. But they all live underground. And then it is one more week. Wow, you kind of have to wait a long time for spring to come. And a sunny day. that sunny day that happens right after that rainy day.
Look!
Mm-hmm.
Look, where's the bear?
I think the bears went home. They probably had all the stomping they could handle. And you walk outside to check on all that brown. But the brown isn't around. And now you have green. All around, you have green.
Now you have brown. Mm-hmm.
Just the tree, yep. There. Can you sit down so all of our friends in the back can see? Thank you. The tree is brown, that is right. But mostly everything else, like the grass and the flowers, that is all green. The end. All right. So for our next little song, we're going to have five little raindrops. And do we want to get our raindrops all shook out? So shake, 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 shake. Okay, for the first verse, I'll say a line and you repeat after me. And then the next ones we can do together because it's pretty easy. So we'll say five little raindrops. Dancing on the walk. Pitter, patter, pitter, patter. This is the way they talk. Out comes the yellow sun, shining in the sky. Away goes one raindrop. Bye bye. All right, if we had five little raindrops to start with and one went away, how many do we have now? Four. That's right. Okay, let's do it all together and we'll do it slow. So we'll say, four little raindrops dancing on the walk. Pitter patter, pitter patter, this is how they talk. Out comes the yellow sun shining in the sky. Away goes one raindrop. Bye bye. All right, if we had four raindrops and one went away, how many do we have now? Close. Three, that's right. Okay, here we go. Three little raindrops dancing on the walk. Pitter patter, pitter patter, this is how they talk. Out comes the yellow sun shining in the sky. Away goes one raindrop. Bye bye. Okay, so we had three raindrops and one went away. Two, great job. Two little raindrops dancing on the walk. Pitter patter, pitter patter, this is how they talk. Out comes the yellow sun shining in the sky. Away goes one raindrop. Bye bye. Okay, how many do we have now? If we had two and one went away?
One.
One. Right. One little raindrop dancing on the walk. Pitter patter, pitter patter, this is how they talk. Out comes the yellow sun shining in the sky. Away goes one raindrop. Bye bye. That's right. So what is a word for zero that they're all gone that rhymes with one? It's none. So how many do we have left? None. Good job, everyone. You do have this one?
Yeah.
Okay. Don't give away the ending. Our next book is called Happy All Year. So does everybody know when their birthday is?
Me.
You do know? Okay. So if you hear your birthday month, I want you to put a bubble in your mouth and raise your hand. Okay? So when I'm going to read all the months, and when you hear the month that your birthday's in, you raise your hand, okay?
Birthday.
Happy all year. Happy January! Aria's birthday is in January.
Yeah.
Let's get going. Grab your mittens. Hooray, it's snowing. I don't like snow either. Happy February! Emma's birthday's in February? Awesome. Deliver Valentine's, count to 28, or leap to 29. Happy March! Does anybody have a birthday this month?
I do.
You do? I thought yours was in January.
Yeah.
Wear a touch of green and look for leprechauns on day 17. Happy April! Yay, Dawson! And Ty, too? Awesome, Tyson. Walk through the squishy mud, splash in every puddle. Behold, a flower bud. Oh, the next one's my favorite. Happy May! My birthday's in May. Grease up the rusty bike, two flat tires. Who wants to take a hike? Happy June. Pack up, school's over, clean out your messy desk, and roll in the summer clover. Happy July. Oh, no July birthdays? There is another really important birthday in July. Does anybody know? It's not a person, but it's where we live.
God's birthday.
Close. It's America's birthday. Does anybody know the day that America's birthday is on? We get to watch a whole bunch of fireworks in the sky. It's 4th of July. That's right. Happy August. Bait a fishing hook. Nap in the cool shade and reread your favorite book. Yeah. I love swimming. It looks so nice. Happy September. Grab your paper and pen. Greet your eager teacher. School begins again. Cadence, is your birthday in September?
Me.
No. Happy October. Carve a toothy smile, rake up the leaves, and jump in every pile. That's right. That's a huge pumpkin, is it? It's so big. Happy November. Open the sidewalk gate. Welcome all your guests and fill every empty plate. Ellie, is your birthday in November? Yeah. Happy December. Tie a shiny bow, light a glowing candle, and drink some hot cocoa. Natalia, your birthday's in December? Awesome. What? Katarina, sorry. Now gather all around, pull each other near. Together we will have. Another happy. Close. Happy. Year. That was a lot of snow, wasn't it? The end. All right, for our last song. Well, sorry, it's not really a song. It's just a rhyme. We're going to have a little bunny. Can I see all your bunnies? So we'll say, here's a bunny with ears so funny. Here's his hole in the ground. When a noise he hears, He perks up his ears and jumps in the hole in the ground. All right, can we do that one together? Okay, let's get your bunnies all out. So we'll do it together. So we'll say, here is a bunny with ears so funny. Here is his hole in the ground. When a noise he hears, he perks up his ears and jumps in the hole in the ground. Good job, everyone. He just, I know, I was like, do you want up or no? Okay. All right, great job today. Great job. Okay, we'll sing our goodbye songs, and then if you would like to come up for high fives, I would like that also. So we'll say, goodbye, everyone. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye, everyone. We'll see you all next week.